Ladies and gentlemen, will you welcome the Fairfield Four?
Fairfield Four are one of the most legendary Southern black gospel acts in the history of popular music.
The Fairfield Four are staples in Nashville. If you really want the more down-home, roots, gutsy version of some of these spirituals, you'll call the Fairfield Four.
Gospel music is at the very root of America's beloved country music. But one of the important offshoots is the Black Gospel Quartet.
Because a lot of time, groups like this get forgotten or unsung. In our museum, we hold one of their Grammy Awards.
I produced a track on them, and the bass singer, Isaac, was so bigger than life. And so I said, all right, here's the deal. I said, I'm doing a song, and it needs a bass singer. And I think you're the man. And I said, to get the offer in, do I call you or do I call your manager? He said, if you want him to do it, you call him. If you want me to do it, you call me. Yes, sir. So Isaac came and sang, stole the show.
My name is Lavert Allison, first and second tenor.
I'm Lars Bird, baritone singer of the Fairfield Four.
I'm Joe Thompson, I'm the bass singer.
Bobby Chiro, first and second tenor.
We're the third generation of the Fairfield Four.
It's more than an honor, it's a privilege.
If you listen, they have never used guitars, horns, or anything. It's all a traditional thing. It all comes from our hearts.
It's a standing ovation at the Ryman for the legendary Fairfield Four.